Clifford! Merry Christmas!
2018.
Yeah.
You can see the sign from that way. It's the RX Johnson. And then you can
see the. What's this?
Dark chocolate caramel.
What kind of nuts in there? Any nuts?
Oh.
I can't have macadamia nuts.
I don't know. Do we want you to be hurt or not?
No. That's okay. I'll skip. Pass.
No nuts.
No. I eat pop. Yum.
Hey.
Good thing it was filming.
After that massage.
Oh. Okay. Wow.
Hey, you just a machine. Real good. You have no new way.
It's like I'm like typing in my passwords at work.
Real good.
Oh yeah. Sorry. Thanks. Huh? Oh okay.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jacob.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha. And backwards. You just run so fast. You just can't control it.
Now, is everybody ready for pie? Yeah. Are you still whole?
What's up? How you doing?
Good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yum.
You think maybe this small knife?
That might cut right through. Probably don't need that sharp knife. Yeah, he's on call, so it's too far, so he wanted to stick closer to the office, or the hospital.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
I mean, I wouldn't want to, like, break my arm and then be like, your doctor is eating turkey. He'll be back in an hour.
You want some pie?
Yeah. Would you like some pie? Do you have a left-handed fork for you?
Tim, what kind of miles per gallon you get in that thing?
What kind of miles per gallon do you get in that thing? Hybrid? Is that for Uncle Tim?
No, you have to go for the front.
Enjoy your day. Dear Jacob. I can't read this one.
Honey, honey, you had to start from the front.
You gotta start from the front of the card. There you go.
A very important birthday poem. Each family needs a grandson, someone friendly, fun, and smart. A fellow who's got lots of charm with courage in his heart, a cheerful sort, ambitious, easygoing, handsome too. Each family needs a guy like that. Hey, wait a sec, that's you. Dear Jacob, Nana is so proud of you making the basketball team and playing football. You are a
special
grandson, and I love you very much, Nana.
Thank you.
Thank you, Nana.
You're welcome. I love you.
This is from you guys, right? This one.
You guys.
Is that like a Jurassic Park DVD or what was that?
I don't know.
Did you beat that game already?
Yeah.